The recent unsettled pattern, along with the snowmelt, continuing to create the possibility of rising rivers and streams. Because of that, a flood watch has been posted for the southern two-thirds of the state for tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow night. That next system, moving through the central plains and Ohio Valley now, eventually arrives with an arm of what will be locally heavy rain later tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow evening. Tomorrow starts off quiet enough with clouds and an occasional shower through about midday. And here comes the more organized rainfall in time for the evening commute, and thereafter could even be a couple of rumbles of thunder and could see an upwards of an inch and a half of actual rainfall out of this system. So that rain coupled with the snowmelt across the area means the rivers and streams will continue to rise over the next couple of days. And because of that, the flash flood watch is posted for the southern half of the state. For today, things fairly quiet, just a lingering shower or two along with plenty of clouds. And notice the warming trend going forward. Once we get beyond the shower activity Friday, Saturday, the warming trend for the first half of next week.